My favorite spot is actually the community gardens. It's a place where we spend time with residents. A lot of them come together and they take efforts to really build a community. And that's what I've seen it flourish. I think that's one of my favorite spots. Yes, it started really from the volunteer work. So take, for example, the elderly. Around this whole East Coast area, it is pretty much a very mature estate, and the same for Fengshan as well. We have this, particularly in Fengshan, I see a lot of intergenerational families who actually live together. And one of the things that I recognize is, in actual fact, they live very close to each other. They have people that live either under the same roof or they are living in close walking distance of each other. I think that's the kind of close-knit family bonds that we want to look for. And because they care for each other, and hence, you know, this sort of family thing is what builds a nation. And I hope that from there, because a lot of us are going to grow old at some stage, I would be able to do something that makes them able to actively age within the community, and they can bring a lot of value to us, because most of my day community events are actually held up by the seniors. They are the ones that conducted the causes, reach out to others within the community. And I remember one particular case of this elderly lady. She's actually 90 years old. And what made me remember her so deeply was because she's still very active, able to care for herself, but she lives alone. That was why we reached out to her. But actually, she was looking out for another 70-year-old lady who's not as mobile, a few doors down her block. So I think these are the kind of things within community. Only when you're willing to step forward, do it for each other, that's what will make us a better Singapore. The key to it is a lot of all this, female plays a very important role in the society. When you look at all of us, a family is a basic foundation block in any society. And it starts all from being the mother. The mother actually, through their growing years, become a great influence for a lot of them. And mothers today actually play many roles because they not only take care of the family, they also contribute to the workforce. And by and large, as they grow older, I've seen also a lot in my neighbourhood that the grandmothers become caregivers as well for the younger grandchildren. So I think we should never displace the importance of this role and continue helping them so that female can also be a huge contributor to society.
Okay, thank you.
Can we have a contact number?